Kia ora, hello, and welcome to our series on Canva for Teams. My name is Clayton, and I'm the go-to-market program lead here at Canva. And yes, I work in a team too. Did you know 86% of people working in teams say inefficient collaboration and poor communication are the main barriers for creating better work? Remember those group assignments you had to do in high school or university? The terrible communication, tasks falling through the cracks, the stress of not knowing if your assignment would be any good, let alone be submitted on time. It really planted the seeds of distrust for working in teams. But I have some good news for you. Canva for Teams is here to heal those wounds and show you just how effortless, enjoyable, and efficient creating as a team can be. So why team up in Canva? As more companies roll out remote and hybrid work models, teams need to rely even more on technology to communicate and collaborate, which creates challenges. So what's the key to better communication and truly great collaboration? Well, it's having the right tools and using them properly. And that's where Canva for Teams comes to the rescue. Probably the two most important questions to answer when considering a new collaboration tool are why, followed by how. Why should I invest in this tool, and how does it help my team create great work? Well, in this video series, we'll show you why and how Canva for Teams might just be the answer you've been seeking. So, why use Canva with your team? Let's hear from Rachel, a B2B educator here at Canva, to tell us more.
Setting up your team in Canva is all about unlocking your team's creative power by simplifying your content creation workflows. Canva for Teams replaces the days of jumping between different software and apps and misplacing files with effective and efficient collaboration in one creative space. So in this series, we're going to share how Canva for Teams can help solve some common problems and explore why you should team up in Canva.
So whether you're creating some simple digital assets for email and social media, designing presentations, editing videos, or creating your next big print advertisement, you can create your best work together and achieve more with Canva for Teams. Now let's check in with Rachel, who will show you how Canva for Teams helps you work more efficiently and share the story of how one business used Canva to boost their creative output.
So we caught up with the team at Skyscanner to learn how they implemented Canva across their team and what impact teaming up on Canva had on their design workflows. So I'm with Judson Cowan, who's joined us today to chat through a few questions. So thanks for joining us, Judson.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
So for those who haven't heard of Skyscanner before, can you tell us a little bit about the company?
Yeah, of course. So Skyscanner is a travel meta search company. So the big joke for everyone that worked at Skyscanner is we get asked if we can get people discounts on flights, and we can't because we don't actually sell tickets. We are a meta search company, which means we help to surface all of the different options from people from different providers so they can make the best informed decision about how they book flights primarily, but also hotels and car hire.
Amazing. I love Skyscanner. I actually use it all the time for my holidays. And can you tell us how Skyscanner actually came about starting to use Canva?
Yeah, of course. So in the end of 2019, we went through a major rebrand. We worked with a studio in London called Koto to elevate our brand to we had reached kind of world market status. It was time for us to step beyond the brand that had gotten us there to what was going to get us to the next stage. So in order to do that, we had to roll out a significant amount of creative across all of our global markets. At the time, I think we had 36 managed markets, which meant, you know, thousands of pieces of creative that needed to be made in order to successfully launch this rebrand. So we looked into Canva because what it did was unblock the design team. So it enabled us to hand off assets to different members of the company that weren't in the design team to create their own assets, or to localize assets that we created for them quickly into their markets. In essence, we would not have been able to deliver the rebrand in any kind of timely fashion without the help of a tool like Canva.
Wow, that really is a mammoth of a project, isn't it?
Yeah.
So before you started using Canva for Teams, what did your design process look like?
We operate very differently now than we did back then. But at the time, we were more of kind of like a service desk. So our design team was still kind of growing into what it has become today, which is more of like an internal agency model where we operate very autonomously. And it was more about like internal clients coming to us with requests for like creative for a variety of different things. And that could come from anywhere. That could come from PR. That could come from social, like we talked about earlier. That could be our paid performance team that's looking for banner ads. Prioritization meant a lot of things got left behind. We had the same thing with all of these internal clients that are trying to meet business goals. You know, they're like, they're working towards specific metrics. They're like, each team has goals that they're trying to achieve. And when we tell them we can't help with something, it means that they're kind of dead in the water.
Yeah. So I guess before Canva, the design process wasn't super smooth, could you say?
It's more that it was more fragmented and that there was less like centralized resource. Like there's a lot of people working in pockets. And what Canva allowed us to do was to put some guidelines in place and give people access to a tool that allowed for the creation of on-brand assets without a designer like sitting at their shoulder. Because Canva, like for those who don't know, there are a lot of tools in Canva that allow you to put in place brand controls that ensure that you can't use colors that are outside the company's branding and fonts and things like that. So that was really helpful for us to like give everyone access to tools that allow them to create on-brand communications.
So on that note, how has Canva for Teams helped solve some of those challenges and I guess streamlined the design process for your team a bit more?
So I'll keep talking about brand controls because I love this part of Canva. So we actually adopted Canva before these came into place. And it was something that like we found would be really useful when they came. It was like this ray of light from heaven. That was exactly what we needed to solve the problem we were running into, which was people kind of straying away from brand. So you can decide what you do and don't control. And there's kind of two sides to it. So you can say, you know, like these are the colors you can use. These are the fonts you can use. These are the templates you can use. And even within the templates, you can do things like lock elements so they cannot be moved, which means it becomes somewhat foolproof. So they can go in and they can replace the image and they can flow in their content and copy. And what they come away with is basically something that was designed by the design team, but that they were able to generate themselves. And that degree of control is a lifesaver, honestly.
There are so many different design tools and platforms out there to use. In what ways does Canva stand out for you?
What I like about Canva is that it makes my life easier, my job easier, basically. Anything that it can do that lets me not have to worry about it as much. Like I can set Canva up, set people up for success and step away confident that they're going to create things that feel aligned without me having to kind of look over their shoulder all the time, which is a huge breath of fresh air for me. Just the collaborative nature of it's really nice as well. We can bring our whole team in there. We can set them up with like folders of things where they kind of like collaborate and you can see everything and like the team role where you can observe what people are doing and kind of like get inspired by other people's designs and stuff. So there's a lot of like nice collaboration.
Sounds pretty dreamy, right? Well, let's take a quick look at how easy it is to set up your team on Canva for Teams so they can start working smarter today. So how do you go about setting up your team on Canva? Well, firstly, you'll either need to log in or sign up at canva.com. And once you've logged into your account, go ahead and click the gear icon to enter account settings. I'm now going to head over to the billing and plans tab where I can create a new team. A few prompts will appear during the process, so follow those instructions and before you know it, you will have your new team.
As you can see, it's easy to set up your team in Canva. And if your team needs some additional guidance in familiarizing themselves with Canva's tools, the Learn tab on Canva has hundreds of free courses, tutorials, and blog articles to help them. You're not going to want to miss the next video in our team series, where we take a closer look at how to strengthen and scale your brand. Canva has a super helpful tool to save your team a ton of hassle and ensure you design on-brand content every time. Remember to subscribe to our channel so you never miss a video.